The Milwaukee Bucks are looking to win consecutive games for the first time this year as they take on the much improved Charlotte Bobcats. We start you off less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter. Brandon Knight, look at him work his way to the basket, hits the little floater there. He had 26 points and 14 assists. Charlotte, though, up 99-96. Kemba Walker, now with the score 99-98 and 20 seconds to go, drives right, hits the nice little jump shot there. He had 25 points, 10 assists, and 9 rebounds. Charlotte up 101-98. Under 11 seconds to go, Chris Middleton looking and finding a short three-pointer, but there are the Bucks with the rebound, and that's O.J. Mayo knocking down the triple. He had 14 points in the game. That ties it at 101 with 1 second left to go. Josh McRoberts inbounds to Al Jefferson, who head fakes, and no foul called on this one. Watch the head fake from Al Jefferson. It's a good play. John Henson goes up, gets a lot of ball, but there was some body there as well. Nonetheless, we go into overtime. In OT, Kemba Walker driving to the rack, getting the reverse layup. Charlotte goes up 105-103, under 13 seconds left. John Henson and the Bucks work it all the way around it. Back out top, fading away is Middleton. He misses the elbow jumper. Kemba Walker gets the rebound. He makes both free throws, so the count goes to 111-108, 1.6 seconds left in the game. The Bucks looking for a tie. They go to Middleton, corner three. That goes down, but watch one more time. Middleton's feet, both of them clearly across the line. It only counts as a two, and thus Charlotte hangs on to win by one. Your final score in OT, the Bobcats 111, the Bucks 110.